was with G-Baby here, and we're at Restaurant Depot, and yeah, it's freezing in here. It's like 40 degrees, okay? It's freezing, and I forgot my jacket. Yeah, so we're having a camp right now, so we need to get some food, stuff like that. So, yeah. Check out this place. So we're in the cold section, and yeah, it's freezing. Oh my God! It says 35 to 45 degrees. So how cold it is in here? So cold. French fries. Yeah, it's outside. Yeah, to the right. Let's go out to eat our formula. Mom, how many gallons is it?
It's 3 inches.
3 gallons.
Yep.
3 gallons. The thing's pretty big. See how we eat that? We got apples.
Okay, now I
weren't we supposed to get oranges? Wow. It's cold in there. Bye-bye. So we're done in Restaurant Depot. So now we're going to Costco. So let's head over there. We're in Costco, and it's really crowded. And we're getting oranges.
Okay. I'm gonna go into the look at the cucumbers if you want to stand here and look at all go around all the cookies.
Wow. Wow. And here we have Sun kissed. Everyone's looking at me like, what the heck is he doing? It's okay. It's cool. I see we check out. Probably. There's a puppy in the car. Isn't that just amazing? Okay, let's go to shopping in Costco. Done with that. Going to eat. Go get some pizza. And yeah, and some ice cream. I have to get in this line. A huge line. Okay, so we waited, well, my mom waited in the line. I put the groceries in the car, and I got pizza. She got a hot dog with some lemonade, and I got a
yogurt,
vanilla yogurt swirl. They're, well, It's really the Hershey chocolate bottle thing in the cup, and then they put the vanilla because their machine wasn't working. So, yeah, it sucks. So I'll see you guys later. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And I'll see you guys all later.